Jack in the Box curly fries food review. Well, yes, folks. Yes, we are going to review Jack in the Box curly fries. Well, not the regular fries. These are the curly fries. Anyways, let's get to it. Okay, so we have the fries right here. They look great. And let's get to it. I'm hungry as hell. It feels good to eat. These are some damn good curly fries. I'm not sure if I reviewed the ones at Arby's, but you know, these curly fries right here, they're great. I love the flavor. They have great flavor, great taste. You know, the amount of salt is perfect. The way they cook these. I'm a big fan, a huge fan of Jack in the Box. The first time I had Jack in the Box was down in Texas, United States. And man, I loved it. I liked it better than Whataburger, and that might come as a surprise to most people, but I did. And anyways, yes, I would have to rate these fries an 8.6 out of 10, very high once again. If you guys enjoyed this food review, this is Random Topics. Till next time, folks.